Wake up. Wake up, Creator. This is the beginning of your story. It starts with nothing. Nothing but an infinite void.
There we go.
However, you, with a single touch, can awaken the light.
Seems like it's actually loading now.
And so the universe sprang into being. Worlds filled with endless potential.
Let's skip this part. Okay. Because we watched that last time, and I don't think the intro is going to be changed much. It looks like it was mostly buildings, some things like that. So let's try. Yeah, we'll just build a little civilization. Right there. So we're gonna have to kind of start over here, but it's all good. Gonna boost the game speed up. So, sorry about that. I just had it in retro. I had to update it real quick. But yeah, the whole point of this would be just checking everything out, seeing what's going on with the new updates. Doesn't look too different. It is a little hard to tell sometimes. We'll let these guys kind of do their thing for a bit, though. Let the population kind of produce before we start building buildings and things like that. Oh, it's actually okay. I was just making sure it's cut off on my screen, but it's not cut off in the game, so that's the important thing. So they need good fire, well, water storage, cooking, and fishing. Okay. And I'm also going to turn off. Okay. Awesome. It's already back there. So on the Twitch option, I will look into that. I'm not actually sure what that is. I think that's something where you guys can vote on things. Yeah, we'll definitely see what's going on here. Have them make some kids. I wonder why it keeps clicking that. Okay. Two more. So we'll do. And then water wheel, I guess. Okay. Yeah, nuggets. So we'll wait till they kind of grow up. And let's open this up. Let's see. Thank you. What? Oh my god, I killed one of my people? Well, that's not good. That's really shit. That's a bad start right there. Oh, did it kill everybody? I don't see anyone. I guess I can look real quick to see if I can find another thing. Maybe I'll get some more nuggets from Asteroid, but aside from that, I think I might have to start a new game. Alright, let's try it out. They're still researching stuff. That sucks, though. Dude, I killed all of them. Oh, there we go. So that's one person. So now I have to hope I can get another person real quick. Well, that sucks. But it's interesting. I didn't know that the cubes could kill your villagers. Must have been one of the effects. Let's see if we can fight back from that. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong key. I'm so sorry. It's my fault. Awesome if we can come back from that. You know what? I'm just gonna start a new game. Cause I don't think I can come back from that. I mean, I could if I found another nugget in another nugget in an asteroid, but I mean, you don't always get them though. In my last game, I think I only got one pair in like the 7 or 8 asteroids that I opened. Okay, well, I'll just make sure that maybe I do it a little farther away from camp next time. Just wow. It blows my mind. Okay. What? My side, I'm seeing what's open over here. I guess I can close that other tab. Oh shit. Guess I shouldn't be clicking around too much. Jesus. Oh, there we go. That's my fault for clicking back and forth.
Wake up, creator. This is the beginning of your story. It starts with nothing. Nothing.
Okay. So I at least gotta make sure there's some rocks nearby. You know what? This is a good little spot up in here. And we'll see. Looks like I got some it's growing inside a tree. Okay, I see what's going on. I just press that button to make it a little faster. Okay, well, that gave me an extra guy, and this off again. Water wheel, dog, fishing. Okay. Kids. There we go. Okay, cool. This guy's just like gathering resources and stuff. One more cube. Energon cubes. Alright. Should not say the word Energon. It implies too much. Come on. Did I press the wrong button? Probably. Shit, I did kill somebody. Fuck. Killed the new guy. Oh no. Oh, so there's a chance that it's just gonna kill somebody. Hold on. Maybe I just shouldn't go after those so early on. I say as I go grab another one. Well, that's definitely different. They didn't used to kill anybody. I mean, it totally makes sense. Reminds me of that episode of on Creepshow, or I guess on the movie Creepshow, Stephen King one, where he finds meteorite juice. Oh no. Oh no, what is going on? I mean, this is pretty crazy. Does that mean this is gonna get destroyed in a minute and 30 seconds? I guess we'll see if anyone survives outside of here. This person landed on some cactus. I can't even help her. Oh, 20 seconds. Definitely some crazy stuff. Two males that lived. Definitely more of a Pandora's box effect now. Oh, cool. Well, here we go. At least have two males and a female, so. Let's see, we can at least do some stuff. Dead bodies everywhere, though. That's crazy. And I have to wait to make them fall in love. Yeah, the kid, he's the only one left. He's 8 years old. 4 years old. 4 years old. I don't think this would make a strong enough genetic pairing. We need at least 12 couples. If I'm going off Star Trek logic. Well. I guess they're gonna get a lot of research done before they can do anything. Oh yeah, they gotta get to the burial. Get to the burial. That's crazy. Crazy start for sure. But interesting though, because now I have red and blue people, so we'll see how this goes. They're just wandering around. To get to 20. Wonder how long that'll take. Hey, Hogo's a 10. I went to wave to you and I was like, oh yeah, I'm not on cam. I still wave to you. So, not much. We just had some meteors come in and fucking decimate our starting family. And there's a couple of new people came out of the meteors that we have to, gonna have to make some people fall in love. Gotta wait to get those love points. Yeah, dude, it was crazy. Because I used to grab them before. There's like these little... Let me see if I can find one. Because I just have time. I'm totally not going to pick it up again though. Yeah, they fucking... They kill people now. It's one thing I like about early access games. It's always... Something different going on when you're playing the game. But Oh, not a problem, my man. Yeah, I just felt like doing something nice. You were rocking it. You know, you deserve it. You're one of the best streamers I know, and I had a few bucks, so I was like, you know, I'm trying to spread it out, you know. I was like, I haven't hooked 10 up enough. I need to hook him up for his awesomeness. I wish I could be like you. Alright. Let's see. This game's dope though. I will say they were all good things, so it is good. Oh yeah, I can imagine, dude. That's why I thought about playing the early Ultima games or the early Might and Magic games, and I kind of like I'm going to, but I don't. I'm gonna have to get like a guide or something. It's just too far back for me. Unless, I mean, I could spend like 10 hours on stream, like figuring out the system and everything, but I don't know. Oh, sweet. We can have some kids now. You guys are in love. Oh, nice. Well, that's good. How much is it to heal him? 10? Shit. Well, it's a good thing he had some kids. He's breeding before he's dying. We need those kids. Some fishing, at least get some food. I might have to heal him. I have no original villagers. That's crazy. Yes, actually. I was looking for my disc of black and white. I couldn't find it. Doubt I could get it to run on Windows 7, but I was really thinking about playing that, and very similar, actually. But that's cool to me that somebody would take that concept and kind of like pick it up. Because I really like that concept of like being a god and helping your villagers out and stuff. Oh, nice. Maybe I should check that out. That game was kind of brutal, though. Maybe it's just me. Oh, shit. Can we heal him in time? Will we get enough god points to heal this man? I think he's gonna die before I can heal him. Oh, yeah. Well, I actually, you know, the funny thing is I just bought Dungeon Keeper 1 and 2 on GOG because they were on sale this last week for a couple dollars. And I didn't know that was Peter Monolou. My brother was telling me, he's like, oh, yeah, that's the ones he made before Black and White. And I was like, what the fuck? Like, it blew my mind. So close, my man. 2 more points and I can heal you. Oh man. Yeah, fuck yeah. Healed him in time. Alright, so now I'm gonna have the other two people breed. Once I get 5 points, so we can kind of spread this civilization out. Oh, what? That is pretty crazy. Pretty awesome though, too. Oh, there's no fish in there? Well, that's a waste. I did not realize that. Okay, so now I need more god points, but I can make the blue guy fall in love with her now, and then we'll have 2 families. And we'll go ahead and tear this down because There's no use for it. I feel really bad for building it. I mean, we can still get water. Shit, where'd the blue guy go? Don't tell me he died too. Oh no, there he is. Don't do it, man. You're gonna die. Oh no, he's fine. Yeah, no, I was gonna actually start off on my old game, where I left off a week and a half ago. But I guess there's been updates since then, so we had to start a new game, but seems like it's a little rough, like harder now. Need a hunting. Oh my god. It's 20, right? Fuck. Okay, well, at least the reservoir was close enough. So I'll have some water for winter time, which is good. There we go. Turn on my shining keyboard. Oh, maybe they are in love already. They're building a stone hut. That guy's looking at the stars? That's new. I don't remember that. Yay. More villagers. Go ahead and switch the view a bit. Oh no. The water's already freezing. Fuck. They didn't build it in time. It's gonna be a rough winter. Whoa. Fucking aliens, man. Leave my guys alone. That was totally like a another asteroid hitting the Earth, though. I'm gonna stay away from those for a little while until I have some more more villagers built up. Must have fucked up the other stone hut. Cool. Oh, what is going on here? Fucking aliens, man. What'd they do? They just destroyed that? I mean, cool. I didn't need it anyways, but that was fucking weird. Okay. Oh, Christmas gifts. Oh, their other hut got destroyed. Okay. Well, here. Now I can influence love between her and him. Oh, damn it. That's not what I was trying to do. Oh, well. Too late. That was the wrong couple. Get away from here. Oh shit. Oh, they fell in love without my help. Awesome. That is awesome. So now I can heal her. It's awesome because that's what I was trying to do anyways. Soon we could build our graveyard. Sorry. Oh, I guess you guys probably didn't see that. So I shook the desk a little bit. He can't have gotten too far. So, I guess we should build the graveyard, baby. Hospital. Cool. I think we got this civilization going up and going. No, that was the wrong person. Maybe it wasn't the wrong person. they're building a temple too. Wisp of weed, the willow weed. We're gonna need hunting because there's no fishing in this area. My guys are gonna get super hungry. They are gonna get hungry. Temple's different than the other one. That's kind of awesome. I don't know why this one. Two people praying. You know what? Let's bounce off of that.
Whoa.
Sorry. Yeah, my chair is all weird now. Hold on. I accidentally kicked my chair and now it's all weird. We do need somebody for the graveyards. Come on. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Shit. Come on. That other guy go. Did he just like disappear? Getting in town hall that early. I think I'm like hallucinating or something though, because I don't see that guy anymore. And I knew he didn't have any kids. Oh, there we go. He's the guy working at the graveyard. Okay. No, I can't find the other person. So great. Seeing if there's another rock. Damn. Well, it gave me someone and then it killed them. Oh, it just stays in there. Okay. Well, there we go. You guys can make a little hut. I don't know whose hut this is, but... a lot of prayer points I'm getting. I know, the last one didn't kill anybody. I probably shouldn't be doing this again. I might actually go lay down soon just so I can wake up for work. But there has been some interesting stuff. You know, that's kind of changed around on here. So let's see. Governor. Oh no. Hold on. What happened? some mating going on. What the fuck? Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. It's been fun though, and I'm gonna try to play this sooner so that way we can actually get to the next stage. To see some of the differences. Definitely some things that stood out right away, like getting this building earlier on the town hall, or just this Pandora's box is killing people. Oh shit. How'd she die? Oh man. The guy who works at the cemetery's wife died. Wow. Try to help them out a little bit. Been fun though, guys. There'll be more streams to come. Just when those nights were, it's been a long night. I better just not be up too late. I've really been enjoying myself, but I could see myself slipping into a 4 or 5 hour stream of this. Thanks for stopping by though.